Australian divers survey reef to help safeguard environment. 10 Australian volunteer scuba divers performed a four-day survey of the Fleuriu Peninsula off the coast of South Australia. Accompanied by Department for Environment and Water Marine scientists, the divers helped them to collect information to add to the government's database, which is used to monitor and manage the state of these important waters. The divers were also training for the Reef Life Survey, an internationally recognized program to assist governments in monitoring reefs. Once certified, they will be able to identify over 100 species of fish and invertebrates. A hug of appreciation, dedicated divers, for your sincere work in the preservation of marine environments. May efforts such as yours, combined with the earth-saving vegan diet, contribute to a thriving aquatic habitat and God's protection.